Tyler Reddick's going to bring the 9 in front of the 9 team. There might not be much of that flag left. It is, and it just got torn off. It got caught in the tire, the Xfinity Series champion flag, and it's gone.